And it's a piece that I wrote about how scientists measure large quantities of time, millions and millions of years. Which is very interesting to me. Hopefully, it's easy. Here you go.
Thank you.